COVID-flu-RSV booster vaccine may arrive late 2023. This winter definitely showed us the value of COVID-19 and influenza vaccines. So, a biotech company is going for a joint booster shot, containing the booster against three respiratory viruses. If everything pans as planned, this should be given once a year, an encouraging note for more people to get annual shots. The idea of two-in-one COVID influenza shots became a thing after a study saw general safety. Meaning, if you're getting a COVID vaccine today and want a flu shot, you can do so. According to the US CDC, the possible side effects after getting vaccinated are generally the same when vaccines are given alone or together. But you can always consult your doctor about the timing, side effects, and other factors. This principle can work beyond COVID and flu vaccine combination. At Moderna, a 3-in-1 annual booster is in the works and expected to protect people against three common respiratory infections. These are influenza, respiratory syncytial virus, and of course, COVID-19, which is likely here to stay. Our goal is to be able to have a single annual booster so that we don't have compliance issues where people don't want to get 2 to 3 shots a winter, but to get one dose, said Moderna CEO Stefan Bancel, as per Medical Express. So, what's the respiratory syncytial virus? For those who don't know, the viral agent can cause cold-like symptoms to affected people. However, most people who contract it only experience mild symptoms and will recover within 1 or 2 weeks. The problem is in those with weaker immune systems, specifically infants and older adults. They can suffer more severe symptoms since the virus can inflame the small airways called bronchioles. The virus can also escalate things, leading to pneumonia. Moderna's COVID-flu-RSV booster shot is planned to be released in late 2023. It is still under rigorous testing and analysis. But if it works out, a single jab against three infectious diseases in 1 year is an encouraging offer, particularly during winter. The time needed for the 3-in-1 booster is due to several clinical trials happening. The RSV program was in phase 3 while the flu program would start phase 3 quarter 2 this year. The latter includes 4 major strains of influenza and uses the same mRNA platform used to create Moderna's COVID vaccine. Meanwhile, the COVID-19 jab is still based on the original strain, though the company is working for an Omicron-specific shot, which may finish ahead of trials. The company and other entities are pursuing a vaccine that works on current and future COVID variants. If they depend on what's happening, we will be chasing after every variant, where cases and deaths rise before they plateau once a new booster comes out. Their ideal is something effective for annual vaccination. What do you think of Moderna's 3-in-1 booster? Will you be getting it as your annual vaccine if it's available? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.